touch foot thing because I plan for 14 years. I see a lot of value in it, and I want to make this school live up to its great history and so on. It's more physically demanding than most other sports. There's very few that require the use of your whole body like swimming does. Please give me a towel, Mr. Tangerine Speedo. You're all over town, Tangerine, la 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 la. This year so far the most memorable thing has been when we had our 403 relay qualified for CCS and qualified by a lot.
Well, swim team on a day-to-day basis is pretty brutal. The workouts are tough. Coach is tough on us, but what I like about swim team overall is I'd say what it has over at least the other sport I do, which is cross country, it really has a really good sense of team bonding and just the camaraderie between the swimmers and, you know, within the lane, you get to know kids that you wouldn't normally get to know. You make friends that way. This season. The talk of the town, Mr. Tangerine Speedo. This season in particular, it's been a lot more about the social aspect for me. I really started to embrace that, and, you know, just really having a great time joking around, being very mature, of course, very mature all the time. What is loving me? Tangerine, la 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 la. Shabala, shabala, doria, shabala, shabala, doria, shabala, shabala. I mean, you know, obviously you're trying to improve times and stuff, which is I'm working on my own times, but this season in particular, like I mentioned, it's been more about the fun that I have on swim team. And so my favorite thing, that's some of my favorite parts of this year so far, over like I stayed here for break, April break, and going to practice 5 days.
Yeah,
a lot of work, but then there were fun practices. Like from one of them, we went out to Archie Burgers with four of the guys, just got lunch together, just kind of hung out. We did that before after a meet. That's kind of a tradition we're trying to start. And then, you know, we played frisbee before practice and after practice. That stuff's a lot of fun. That and, you know, the meets, hanging out while you're not swimming and just kind of talking and joking. Like the time I swam the 500 without goggles. And everyone was laughing and cheering me on, and 10 people in the lane. My mom got a video. It was pretty fun to watch that.